declared correctly. The former Conservative peer, Lord Taylor, has been jailed for false accounting of his parliamentary expenses. He was sentenced to 12 months for making six false claims totaling more than £11,000.